stream. Welcome to my stream. Great.
Listen, why don't you fucking wake up?
Thank you. Hello, everyone. Welcome to my stream, where I woke up. You wonder where I've slumber. A blue bumber. Thank you.
Stop!
Thank you. You know what I mean? Zeke, come here, kitty. Come here, Zeke. Literally looking at me like, fuck you, I will kill you when I get the opportunity. You little motherfucker, I'll kill you, bitch. Anyways, hello everyone. What a mystical and magical day it is. We all live in a gua, you know? Thank you. Let me be freaking epic here. Sorry, I'm having to readjust the window so that way it fits. It fits if it sits. Our world inhabitants presents an alive experience. Whoa. Our world. Eve's Odyssey. Okay, so listen, I may have cheated it a little bit. I may have cheated just a tiny bit. All right. Look, listen.
Hello.
Right. So, here's the thing that I thought of. Just the Abusi, I think, is the one I did. So, here's the deal. Here's the deal, okay, motherfuckers? Wake up, okay? So, the thing is, I've been like, man, where the hell is the fucking thing? Where are these little other creatures at? You wanna know where they are? They're in secret locations. You didn't even think of that, did you? You freaking idiot. Yes, sir. Hello, Murdockusty. Hello, it's me, Murdockusty. Hello. Thank you. Welcome, Binslig Illa. So look. Get over here, you jump up. Nope, you jump up. You're like, what do you mean, Jacusty? What do you mean they're in secret areas? We'll fucking find out. You'll fucking find out. Let me assure you, you're gonna find out, motherfucker. Okay. Run all the way over here, right? And you're like, oh, Jacusty, you're a liar. You're a liar. I'm a what now? Nah, but really, I'm a what now?
Man, I finna die.
Thank you. Binsliga. Whoa. Yeah, that's you. Anyways. Yeah, there's secret areas. Is that cool? Is that so freaking epic? Okay, we're fine. We're having a good time. How's everyone doing? Welcome to my stream. It's okay, boys. Why you fucking freaking out, eh? Help. Oh, he's dead. That's fine, man. I'll just do it to you. Oh. Well, I think I'm here fucked up. I think I fucked up. I think I needed that guy to kill him. Maybe if I can. There we go. Maybe that got him. Yeah, that's right. I freaking go crazy with my off the wall back shots, motherfucker. So now. Yeah, see, he's all good. I'm out of touch. I'm out of control. One of these, right? How the hell am I supposed to get out of here? Let me out! Oh wait, I see it. I see it. See, look! That's how cool this game is that it literally says, I hope you freaking see where this dribble drabble is coming from, because that's where you need to jump up from. Idiot. Here you go, man. Oh! There we go. See how cool I am when I do something like that? I'm freaking nuts. I'm crazy like that. Migu playing Swartor. How's it going with that? Are you going? What? There you go. Let me get out of here. See ya later, baby. There you go. That was one of the secret areas. I think there's two in total. Yeah, we're cool. I don't think there's exactly that amount. You know, like, I don't think I can find all 28 still. But I'm gonna hope I can at least get a good amount of them. Rare. I believe the other one is also covered by a barrel, so I have to keep my little slipper dipper eye open for it. I'm running! I really like this game so far. It's very tism, you know. It's very tism time. Thank you. I don't think it's over here. I think it's at the other area. Yeah, what's up? I'm over here. I'm out of here. See you later. No, it's not really over here, is it? Unless I can go down. I guess I'll go check up here. Don't mind me. I want to at least save some of the Madokin. Yeah, I'm rolling here. This? Huh? Nothing from that. Maybe I should look it up. Maybe look it up a little, you know? Be a little cheater usty, you know? Then again, I suppose that defeats the whole purpose of a secret. But I honestly can't, you know, I don't know where the other ones are. Whatever. You know what? I've saved enough. You know what? I think I'm fucking good. I saved what? 16 out of 28? Holy shit. Man, that's kind of crazy how that happens, isn't it? You know what? I'm gonna look it up. I'm sorry. I just want to see where the other one was. Is it even further back? I think it was even further back. Oh, it was even further back. So I would have to go way back. And I'm gonna go do it. Last time I'll look up secret. I swear, okay? I'll do it good or better. Other time, It's fine, I'm running.
Yeah.
I like how he rolls as a ball. I like your roll, G! I forgot meat farm was there. Time to get ruptured in the farms. I was running in the rupture farms when I wasn't. So welcome, Retro. How you doing? Welcome. Welcome to little stinky boy. Blah, 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 blah. Stinky boy. Blah, blah. Thank you. Can't believe I gotta run all the way back. This has to be some form of racism. Please.
I'm rolling up.
Doing decent. Just got back from dinner. What'd you have for dinner? Was it something delicious? Did you rub your tummy and go, ooh, gooey, ooey? Oh, shit!
Oh, bombs away, as they say, Gray.
No! No! No talking to fellow employees. I had lasagna. Did you do a freaking Garfield thing? Did you pull a Garfield? Did you go? Man, I love lasagna. Oh shit. Lol, oops. That's not that one. Look at this. Look! Why is there secret areas, huh? This has to be some form of racism. Said, man, I hate Tuesdays. That's fair enough. One asshole.
Ziki!
Sorry, my cat be like, meow. The cat's fucking racist. It still says 99. The hell is Zulag 1? 28. Did I get most of them? I don't know. I go down. I don't know how the hell I'm supposed to do this. What's this do? Oh, do I have to say hello? Bottles of Murdoch come on the wall. Okay, calm down. Okay, yes, calm down, yes. Oh, okay, I died. I also got to see turkeys again today. They picked up my phone because it's red. Retro, you know what this means, right? It means they're gonna grow up to kill you. They're gonna say, you are red. You are a red man. We hate you.
Yeah, I fall. Yeah, I go run.
Okay, here we go.
Ziggy! Kitty, kitty, kitty!
He's bitching or something. This cat of a man is literally bitching. I'm sure by the end of this game I'll be like, man, fuck all these Murdochs. I wanna be done with this game. What's the easiest way of doing this? Maybe if I get up to the edge, I just sit and shit and rip. I had a beef and broccoli bowl with teriyaki sauce and it tasted horrible. Murdochs? I thought they were called Murdochans. Listen, how am I supposed to know what these people are? I'm not even one of them. I'm not even a Mbobbican. Damn, look at that. Homie didn't even bend his fucking knees. He's too slow! What would you do if you woke up and you looked like a Murdochan?
Man, my left nose is stuck.
Hello, hello. No, sir. What a loser. Oh, I get it. I like that the big bad guys have no hands. How do you know? Have you even seen them in person? You don't freaking know. Maybe it's a freaking Murdochan propaganda, you know? Think about it like this. why you think a little, huh? They have no hands. I don't know, Retro. I wouldn't be able to trust a man like you and your instincts. This man takes forever! Dun. I'm a little freak. Wah, 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 wah. Wait! What's down here? Oh, it's more shit. Great. Exactly what I wanted. More fucking garbage. How do I do this? No! What an asshole. Dude was literally like,
no!
Get me out of here! Logger's moment! Bro, look at him, he's dead. I really like that detail as well. Being able to be like, oh, well, where do I jump up from? And it's like, just look for the little drippy drips. I like that. Okay. I'm gonna try and save as many as I can. I don't know how he can even hear me all the way over there. I gotta test something out. So I'm gonna just get this guy out of the way. I'm gonna restart anyways, but I wanna see. So yeah, that's definitely not it. Maybe I'm supposed to tell him to wait. God damn. Yeah, that section seems to be a toughie. Yeah, just a little bit. But it's fine. It's a good puzzle. Every puzzle was fine and dandy. You know. So I guess once he goes in, I don't know. Once you give the command to come, they just go. Wait, I kind of wonder, because they have a lever on their side. Hey boys, what's up? So if I do that. What? Well, what a shitty section to be in as well, might I say. What the fuck? This doesn't help at all. What the hell? Yeah, maybe the lever stops the moving bits.
I don't know what the hell it does. It makes me want to die.
It activates the electricity again. Okay. We're gonna do this the old fashioned way. Not you! God damn it. You know what? You stand there. Yes, it is a secret section for a reason. It kind of makes me a little miffed that there is secret sections, but it's also kind of cool, I guess. I don't care about that guy. Okay. Not you! Okay. I want to talk to the other one. God damn it. There's just no way of...
God damn it.
All for 3 Bedokins. Hey, what's up, boys? How you doing, boys? It's me, boys. Trial and error, boys. Yeah, it's fine. God damn it. Fuck. Fucking piss ass. Piss shit ass. I'm gonna be stuck here for a while, aren't I? Hey boys, how you doing? You. Come over. God, he just goes. He goes good. Okay. So I guess I do have to use the stop button to tell him to hold up. Hold it up. Yeah, we're gonna have to tell him that. Stop! Okay. Just wanna see. Man, I'm gonna fucking nut! Just want to see how easy it is to get this guy to freaking get over here. You can't. You have to say stop or something, but he just doesn't stop. God damn it. God fucking damn it. Man, this one's... teasing my little teasing brain. Come over. You ever just had
a tism?
It's okay. Think I got it. You know what? I'm so confident in my ability of godding it that I'm gonna go down here and kill this guy real quickly. Man, this guy finna bust! There you go. I'm not even sure that's how it was supposed to be done, but here I am regardless. Not you! Squadala, squadala, turn away and close the door. Let it go. Don't hold it back anymore. Here I stand in the gua of day rain. I'm not homeless anymore. The really weird didn't bother me anyway. Thank you. That's my rendition of Frozen, Let It Go. Oh. Okay, you, little man, I want you to follow me down here.
Okay.
Now you stay down there while I go get your brother. Hello, little boy. Wait, hello, little boy. Little boy. Rarick Steam, you know, just a little bit of a Rarick Steam moment. I'll give it two more attempts, two more, and then I'll say, whatever. Goodbye, Madalkin bros. That one's easy enough to get. It's the other one that makes me fucking shit my poop ass. Wait. Okay. You know what? Nah, we're good. Blurt. It's me, Paul Blurt from Mall Cop. Thanks for watching me gua. Well, he finna dead finna. Okay, turn that off. Okay, step into the grinder. Should have gone for the grinder. Listen, last attempt, maybe. Maybe we just save this one. Whoops. Who did that? Oops. Okay. Want you to get the fuck over here. Clean the floors or something, I don't know. Okay. This is where I either shit my piss ass or I die from rage. Thank you. Justy. Me boy. You know what? No! I was gonna say, 2 out of 3 isn't that bad. I'll try it one more time. One more time. I'm at least gonna get the 2 out of here. Because they're the only ones that I can properly do. That last one's just kind of fucked. Ain't that crazy how that just happens, you know? Yeah, because, you know, I can at least get that one right. He said, being a fucking idiot.
fucking hate. I hate everything. I hate my life.
What?
Fucking piss. You know, I kind of feel bad for him. He really just did not deserve that, you know? Oh man, I'm just gonna fucking rage. I'm gonna Goomin rage. You ever just spent like an eternity on one problem, and so you end up being like brain dead because you're like, oh, this is the obvious answer, but it's not, you know? There we go. Okay, little boy. Oh, he almost died. Okay, I go down here. Follow me, little boy.
Wait.
Okay. Yeah, I'm back in the saddle. What about it? So what actually happens when I go over there and I freaking slam that thing down, you know? Why not just do this? Oh! You tell me! You tell me what I do! When I'm coming! Oh my god. Oh my god. Everyone, wake up! I did it, everyone!
Oh, okay. Yeah, I just gotta, like, walk. You know? Do you know what I mean? Do any of you even understand? Do any of you even understand?
I'm so angered. I'm so very angered. I even made sure, I was like, make sure you don't fucking run, but don't sneak walk either. It just didn't matter. Just a big idiot. I'm a big dumb bitch.
What?
Aw, you little fuck. There you go. Get that boy. Then I say hello, boy, over there. God damn it, man. You stay there, I go back up. Guatemala.
Okay, wait.
He's such a good boy. He's such a very good boy.
I'm gonna
come so fucking hard.
Total blipper moment. Total blip blopping flip flopping moment. Sometimes you fucking go crazy and then you, I don't know, shove up. Get up. Shove up. Freaking fish up your ass. Oh, I forgot to go kill the slig downstairs. May as well just die. Lame. Hers. Brump, 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 brump. You ever just brump? You ever just brump? Oh, you little fuck. You just have that happen? You ever just have the man go, why do they even got these machines here? What do they even do? Tell me, please. Yeah, I'm a fucking Madokin. Yeah, I'm slip slopping. If you think about it, we all live in a yellow submarine. Thank you. Hello, little man. I like how he says, okay.
Okay. Okay, Dad.
Okay, stay down there. Okay, here we go. I can't even hear anything. Everything's way too fucking loud. And boom, doo-doo-doo, doo-doo-doo-doo. Puzzles are hard. Don't ever talk to me about puzzles being easy, bitch. That's okay, man. Living the free life by being dead. Okay. Total blipper moment. Blip, chip, little bit of a dip. Man, I'd hate to be blue. Help. That should have been me who's dead. Hello. Merry Friday, everyone. Merry fucking Friday, everybody. Make sure you wake up and you shit yourself. Think you. I can't give up on you, Mary Jane. I love you, Mary Jane. I love you, Mary Jane. Mary. I fall down. Remember when I did this?
Wait.
Remember when I got that guy over lickety split? It was super cool. Merry Christmas to America. Okay. All right. Oh my God, finally. Fucking finally. Oh my God. Be free! Be free, little boys! Oh, fuck, wait, how am I supposed to get out of here now? Wait a minute. Wait a fucking... Wait a hog shit piss ass of a moment. I think I leave. I leave this place now, maybe. I don't know. Man, I am grinning ear to ear. I am literally grinning ear to ear. I am literally so freaking happy right now. Fine. I am so freaking happy, you don't even understand. You just don't understand. How would you even understand? You're just too much of a freaking idiot. Can you imagine doing an hour of practically the same puzzle over and over again? And still expecting to retain an audience of viewers? Absolute Lamauger's moment. Hello. Hello. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, 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 oh. Correct. I'm sure there's an easier way of doing this. And it probably involves the second lever over there. So, Dusty loses all hope. It's getting to that point. Oh no! Something about puzzles. Like if it's an action boss fight or something like that, I'm like, eh, whatever. I sleep. I don't want to do this. Goodbye. Toodaloo. See ya. But something about puzzle games. They can kill me a million times and I'm just like, eh, whatever. As long as I can get right back to the thing, the puzzle, to try it again, you know? It's perfectly fine with it. Now, would we be living in a perfect society if I could just talk to this guy right now and be like, come over here, without having to drag this guy down here? Of course. But we don't live in that society. Hero, hero. Oh. Yeah, I split my nip. Yeah, I split my fucking nipple in half.
You idiot, you're supposed to go down there! Go down. Go down there already.
Go and run, be free. Alright. Alright, ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentle worms. Is Jocusty gonna make it out? Oh, fucking finally! Remind me never to ever do that again. Oh my god, that was fucking horrible. An hour of the same puzzle. Please murder me. Thank you. Okay. I ain't even risking it until I get a freaking save point. Okay, we got a save point. Now we're epic. Now we can get the hell out of this level. I don't know where the rest of the Madokans are in this level. There's supposed to be 28. I saved 19. Okay, that's more than half. Fuck you. I'm out of here. Don't like my fat fucking testes? Then shut the fuck up. Wake up, everyone. Wake up. Wake up to the meat grinder, everybody. I'm gonna kind of miss the meat grinder. It was a very fun time. I'm a ball now. I'm literally having a ball. It's like a Play-Doh animation, you know? Think about it. He kind of is. Look at him. Okie dokie. All right, even. Give him my best. I got most of the people. I think. There's some down here. Kinda wish I could check, but can't. Alright, let's get the hell out.
Hello, sir!
Alrighty. Okay.
Okay. Okay.
There we go! And I'm rolling it! I'm filling up in a barrel of poop.
See, it's a good thing he got knocked out, or else he would have been caught.
Oh. Yeah, 9 casualties. Suck my ass. How about that? Thank you. Wait, what? Something going on in the back. Touch you. Wait, what? Replay it. To avoid the alarm, stand still when the motion detectors touch you. I don't think they should touch me at all, to be honest. Oh. One of the, what the fuck is that down there, by the way? By the way, I'm dead. Holy shit. I don't know what the fuck that thing is. Run, little boy.
Yeah.
So I can't even mind control that fucking thing. That thing's just wild. Fuck. That man really was like lame augers. So I guess it at least stops it from going crazy, Adam. It's okay, I'm feeling great. He screams in pain, makes me laugh, ha ha he. What the fuck do I do here? Man, what the fuck is this? I can't do this. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Hey, stop it, Army! Help! Mortis. Yeah, Mortis. More blips. Fuck you. Thank you. Relieve while you can, little boy. I don't know what the fuck to do for that. What do you mean, oops? What do you mean, oops? Wait. Yeah, I'm kind of oogly boogly, man. There you go. I saved a homie. You ain't a homie, then you are. Me. I just don't get this. Oh, wait. He can't get me, right? Fuck you, man. The fuck is over here? I'm in the background! Hello! I'm in the background, hello! Hello, I'm in the background. Oh, that's a big scanner, ain't it? Save point. I don't think that even affects me. Does it? No, it doesn't even affect me. What was the whole point of me coming all the way over here? What, just so I could look at the background and be like, yeah, look at me! So I can look and be like, wow. Hope that shit doesn't happen to me or something. Can I go to the right? I can't even go to the right. So what's even the point? Can't do anything. Like, literally, what am I supposed to do?
I don't know.
All I know what to do is to make them feel pain. Maybe that's the thing I'm supposed to do. I jump down and then I make them feel pain or something.
It's okay, it's fine. I'm living life.
Oh, that's a portal right there. Oh, so I have to. Like, if I find someone, then I have to bring them all the way over this one. Oh, wait, don't I have a grenade? I have like a leftover grenade, right? Maybe I can bamboozle the bomboozle of that man.
Something. Oh, I lost all my grenade. Just... I don't get it. What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do? It's me. Oh, gua gua gui gui. Man, hello. Hey, gui gui gua gua. Thank you. Has to be something that's back there that I need to do. The only new info it's told me is that I need to, shit my poop ass. Fuck. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do about it? Fuck you, man. Why does he scream like that? I don't know what to do here! I honestly don't! I tried running and jumping and that ain't gonna work. I feel like... I don't know. Supposed to do something back here. I'm guessing this is only for like, yeah, what's that? You gotta, go and do the thing. Gotta be a crazy little boy. Something like that, you know? It's very much a, you have to go and save the people kind of scenario, you know? I honestly don't know about this though. Doesn't really make any sense to me. Oh, I did it. And I did it. And I do it again. Okay. Goodbye, little boy. Chant here. These lights will guide you! Oh, thanks, Lights. I appreciate it.
Goodbye, Lights.
Sneak! In! And... out! Of... the shadows. Sneak in and out of shadows. Let me get it. It's so cool. Well, that's a bomb right there, so how am I supposed to... There you go. Someone just came in my room and screamed at Barcelona. It was not me. Thank you. It's fine. I can do a little sneak mission, you know. I am, as they say, sneaky breaky, sneaky breaky, sneaky breaky. Sneaky breaky, 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 bro. Sneaky breaky, sneaky breaky, sneaky breaky. Sneaky, breaky. Sneaky, breaky, 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 cheeky. And, come on, guys. Please stop moving in sync. Man, that's cringe. That's cringe behavior, sir.
What are you gonna do?
It's down there. Is that a bomb? Man, that's cringe. That's a cringe moment right there.
Everything's cringe.
Oops. Did I do that? Can't say that. You literally cannot say that, man. That is so fucked up. Cheeky, breaky. Andor. And Orlando. When cheeky breeky. When I'm dead. When I'm unalived. Thank you. Maybe when I don't have any life left in me and I'm dead.
Thank you.
Man, this is just like Assassin's Creed for the Xbox 360. I wonder if I could jump past that guy. Just, you know, like zip zoom kind of way. You know what I mean? Just, vroom, you know, just jump past them. Just absolutely jump past them, you know. Who's it gonna, who's gonna guah, you know? The fuck? Me and my homies personally hate the slicks. Thank you. I'm gonna download Unity for the 300th time to only play it for 5 minutes. What do you mean Unity? Isn't that a game engine? What are you doing in a game engine, little man? Instead, download Lego Star Wars. It's the only true answer. It's Lego Star Wars. So I'm guessing I have to spook one of these boys. Have him go. Assassin's Creed Unity engine. Oh. Yeah, don't get that. Don't play that. Play something worthwhile, like what is it? What's the game? Cruelty Squad, there you go. See, it plays the music, but it don't do the music. It perfectly simulates the historical accuracy of an asset flipped game. People still buy it though. They say, I do love sneaking around like a little sneaky breaky man. So wait, what if I touch that with my hand? What the fuck is this, man? The fuck is this, mana? Wait. They said, yeah, what if it was me who slammed into that? I gotta test this out, so I run. Oh, I didn't know there was a sneaky, breaky little shadows down here. What the hell?
Boogle it, boogle it!
I jump over it. Set it up. Set it up. Okay, so I can indeed jump right over it.
Over it, over it!
Logan! Rivers! Thank you. So now is the question of how do I get past this man? Das ich haben Mana.
Ugly, ugly!
Huh, I thought he would have ran after him. Really, man? He just doesn't care. This guy just literally does not care.
Reed.
Yeah, bye. Bye. Lol, bye. Rescue. Lost. Souls. Okay. Yep, that's me, sneaky breaky man. That's a lie. You're not a sneaky breaky man at all, are you? You're more of a fucky ucky kind of man. Isn't that a thing lately? Isn't that the new meme word? The new meme word? Ick or something like that? Isn't it bad to have the ick? Oh, ow. Where? Help me out. I got balls. I got balls. I don't know what it does. Sneaky breaky lads. Sneaky cheeky, sneaky bleaky, sneaky brip brip. Brip 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 brip. Sneaky brip brip, snippy brip brip. Thank you.
Enor. In Orlando!
What do you mean by that? Oh, dude, that's like a year old. What do you mean? I'm a meme, man, please. The newest meme now is ice cream good, gang gang, yes yes yes. That sounds false. I feel like the newest meme is me saying Osama bin Laden. Osama bin Laden! What would you do if you had no more video games to play and you had to be productive? What would you do? The fuck? Is that the NPC TikTok thing? NPC. How did I die? What the fuck? Oh. Bats. The bats hate me. Gibbs. You young kids on them tiki talks, tiki talks. LOL! No, go ahead. Go walking, man. LOL, this is gonna be such an epic prank. Watch it, everyone. Watch this prank. LOL, get pranked! LOL, get fucking pranked! It's freaky. Yeah, that makes me want to get a shovel, dig a hole, jump in it, bury myself alive. Makes me ill. Also, about four feeling pretty chill. Society is devolving. Get pranked. What NPC TikTok thing? What do I have to go look at now? So I don't fall out of the loop and become an old man? What do I have to look at? Literally Google NPC TikTok meme or whatever. You may get sick. Why? Is this gonna be a blue waffle thing? TikTok girl? You will improve. No, it's just so cringe. Ice cream girl. First date with NPC. I don't know what you're looking at. How could this be bad though? No, I didn't ask for that fucking video. Thank you. Look, show you. Which one do I look at? I was watching this one. Which one? Do I do girl or do I replace it with meme? What do I do? Thinking. Yes, yes, yes. Type in what? Meme? Is that a girl? NPC TikTok trend. Okay. Let me do. Friend. Okay. This it. This. Dance if you're an NPC, dating an NPC. Which one? No. What do you mean?
Hey friends, TikTok trends. They're weird. The same
Perch beneath this tree. A fox.
Well, this just ain't it. Now, I guess it's a thing to go out in public and scream nonsense and just decide to call it a prank, but that feels like a little
a dude prank?
In the stall next to the dude always.
I hate channels like this. I'm gonna be honest.
An NPC is any character in a game that is not controlled by a...
Look for ice cream good. Like, if it takes this much just to search for it, is it really that bad? Ice cream good. Okay, this is what I got. Ice cream protects your health. The buried science educational video. Is ice cream good for you? Here's what the experts have to say. I tried ice cream in North Carolina. It was good. Hashtag food.
What's something that's a weird flex in your world that no one else probably ever thinks?
I learned how to make an Oreo ice cream bar and Oreo popsicles. Both the same exact method. Come here, I'll show you guys, especially because it's like a million.
Not watching that. Well, alright. I didn't learn anything, and nothing changed. YouTube link. What is this? Hey, this is good so far.
Ice cream, yum! Kiki Boss.
TikTok Live is certainly one of the weirdest places on social media, and TikTokers like Pinky Doll are bringing that weirdness into the limelight as videos of her and other users acting like NPCs and reciting call and response words for GIFs have gone viral. But why is TikTok Live so strange? TikTok's live feature allows users with
That's me, by the way. That's me. That's literally me right there.
Users with over 1,000 followers stream on the app, offering them a chance to show up on For You pages. Viewers are able to purchase and send live streamers gifts, which are then converted into diamonds on the streamer's end, which can then be converted into real money.
Trump because was right.
Because live streamers will do just about anything to keep viewers watching and giving them gifts. That often means doing bizarre and embarrassing things to keep viewers' attention, including offering incentives for giving gifts. So what are TikTokers doing to get these gifts? TikToker Pinky Doll has popularized NPC streams, in which she impersonates video game NPC characters by acting out various idle animations and responding when she gets a gift. During the streams, she says a specific word or phrase or performs a particular action depending on the gift she gets, resulting in a bizarre word soup when taken out of context.
What?
Hee-haw, yes, you got me feeling like a cowgirl. Am you ready? It's huh?
She also makes popcorn and opens and closes a hair straightener to add another attention-grabbing element to the streams. Cherry Crush is another TikToker who's gone viral for doing the same thing, including pretending to eat when viewers send her food gifts. Then there's Shu, a TikToker who cosplays as a living doll.
Is it really that bad, though? Here, I'll look up something better for you guys. Man, this still makes me fucking. There you go. Feminization, dumbification, praise. Mommy Dom takes care of her little airhead bimbo.
Come on, take my hand. Let's go upstairs, and we can hunt.
Look,
all mommy's treasures.
Look.
All mummies.
You guys want to listen to this instead?
Satins and silks, lace, all the pretty colors.
Feminization, baby.
A girly day. Just
where's
sweetie.
The other?
There. Mummy's special.
Elf girl mesmerized by your ears.
Open
intense 3DIO tingles.
Ah, the sun is shining.
Become it's girly, cold. Awaken. Warning, major mental changes.
You are becoming so much girlier now. Yes, that's right. So much more girly. Right now. This is true. You can't resist it. Go deeper and relax, like a good girl. 10. Relaxing. 9. Deeper. 8.
My confidence grows
let
more
the energy
every time
of the
I listen
other
to this.
Girls
my inner girl
you.
Is in full control.
7.
Now,
imagine
thank you.
Yourself being like them.
Such a wonderfully
6.
Positive audio.
Let go.
Really helping
like
me
girl.
Be the
on.
Flirty
5.
Little girl I know I am. Thank you so much.
Like
you
these
hear
girls.
My voice. You
4.
Will feel control.
Feel your inner desire to transbuilding.
What do good
44
do?
Minutes, by the
letting
way.
Look
rise,
at yourself.
Panties.
And forget early attitude. Crave it so badly.
You are
good
kind
girl.
To yourself.
Obey.
And you want to know what this is? This is like the mentally ill side of YouTube. Man. The anime girl looks like an NPC from Rare Game Lamau. That's true. That's true. It's fascinating but disturbing. I just don't see what's so spooky about it. Or cringe. I used to be in this world. Please no. I did one. I shit you not. It sucked. What, the ASMR? You did a sissification? You did a feminization? Major changes? Be a good girl. Be a good girl. Be a good girl. I did an ASMR role play. What was it? What were you featured as? Why were you playing as Geralt of Rivia? What happens if I jump down?
This thing bite me!
Was a soft boy getting his dick sucked? Lamau. That's fair enough. I know someone personally who, He was, what was it? It was, VR chat. Or something like that. He was in a porno on VR chat. He was a little soft man. He was one of thems.
Whatever gets the freaking views and the money, that's all I gotta see. Whatever gets you the money and the views, bitch. Thank you.
Goodbye.
Let's go fucking step on it. Thank you. I think I'm supposed to use whatever the fuck this is to distract the bats or something. I'm not too sure. I feel like it. I feel it in my bones. Well, they just don't care, really. What the fuck am I supposed to do here? Try and go down to a place and be like, yeah, what up? Like, look, if I tried to go down... Oh, shit. Never mind. I think I need to shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up, pussy! So I guess I do have to use those rocks for some shit.
Hello, little boy down there. I'll fucking kill you.
Merry Friday, everyone.
Lol. Goodbye. Run.
I go down without them eating me. Oh shit. Oh, it's a secret area. Damn, I'm fucking in a secret area. Oh, hello.
Oop, and I oop!
Think. Why isn't that guy coming back? What's happening over here? Man's literally having a tism. You better run away! Better run away or you're gonna die! Told him. Fucking told him. I told him to run away or he'll die. He didn't listen to me. Okay, you... No! It's fine. They like this. So what? One of them died. Fuck you. Okay. Agua, run away,
follow.
And free the dog.
Okay.
The fuck happened? I'm dead. Doesn't even matter. Having a blism here. I'm having a blism here. Ah, oh, I gotta cringe now. You guys don't even understand! You wanna understand cringe!
Yeah, what up? It's me, dead. Dead man. How's everyone's weekend going, huh? Did anyone have any cool plans for the weekend? Is anyone gonna do something cool? Let me go to concert. What concert is it? What even is it?
Where?
Hatebreed. That's a very accurate description of yourself. You are Hatebreed. Hatebreed!
Thank you.
There we go. Yeah, what up? I'm back, motherfuckers. I'm feeling hotter than ever. Let me tell you, brother. Brother, I'm literally roasting like a pig, brother.
Ow.
Yeah, I'm glad he survived. Why are they hurting them?
What?
Jesus. Stop, please. You gotta stop, please. I forgot how to kill them. This is dumb. Fuck! I still killed one by accident. God damn it. I hate my life. I hate my wife. Whatever. Just die. At least I got most of them. So now I gotta figure out how to get these guys down safely. Can I not mind control them?
Follow me. Okay. Follow me.
I don't know how to get him down safely. Just don't know. Just look, it's all fucking garbage. It's all trash. They're just gonna fall and explode on them. I think I can at least save one of them if I choose to kill the other one. As fucked up as that is to say.
Follow me. Okay. Follow me. Okay.
Oops. Like, come on. I'm trying my best, okay? What do you want from me? Maybe if I say, hello.
Follow me. Okay.
Right? And then I.
Follow me. Okay.
Wait.
Fuck this! I hate my life. Trying my best here, okay, everyone? What do you want from me? I'm literally trying my best over here.
What?
I don't care about this guy right now. I got a puzzle to go find out about. the fuck? This dude literally freaking jumped all the way down just to mess me up and shit. What an asshole.
Absolute asshole moment. Absolute asshole moment. Not to be rude or anything, but this man is an asshole. Do not trust him.
Goodbye. I don't know how to stop them from jumping on the bombs.
You know what I mean, you know?
I don't know how to stop them from bombing themselves, you know? So that's a bomb right there. Let me tell you something right now, bucko. That is indeed a bomb right over there. Not like this is even a required area. Dude, what? What the fuck? How is it that he gets to live when he goes crazy, but I don't? What the fuck is this? No! Nope. What an asshole. Alright, I'm back in the freaking... Back in the saddle, baby. Back on the saddle. Look at him. He's too confused. He doesn't understand. Hey, what's up, guys? It's me, the man. God damn it. God damn it. Is there anything else these guys can do? More pips. I don't think there is something else they can do, right? I don't think they can even, like... Yeah, they can't even go up, so... I just don't know how to stop these boys from dropping down on these bombs like idiots. I feel like there has to be a way, you know? Can you not do that? You know what? At least I can get one of them. Okay?
Follow me. Okay.
Don't be mad just because I have one of the boys and you have zero of the boys.
Follow me. Okay.
Listen, so what? I was only able to save one out of, or two out of four. Who cares? Who cares, huh? Maybe suck my dick, how about that, eh? What do you want from me, man? I'm just a freaking individual. I saved some of them, okay? That's all that matters. Truly. I could have saved none. You guys want that instead, huh? You want me to save none of them? Huh? You better shut the fuck up. Eat your apple sausages. Shut up. Shut
up. Shut the fuck up.
Go on, man. Go on. Go on, man. You're dead. And honestly, you just gotta deal with it. Did I already pick mine up? Oh, there you go. Now is the question on which direction we go. We go this way. I just have to wait for them to leave or what? You can hoist where you see falling debris. Yeah, I already knew that, but thank you. Thank you in any case. I appreciate it. This man literally sleeping. This man literally just be sleeping, though. It's a good thing I got that save point. In fact, I could go back up and check out that other direction. Give me rock. One! But I want... But mummy! Mummy, I want three! Listen, shut the fuck up. The fuck you are. There we go. It's a three for... Three for... Rear. I don't think the rocks actually do anything. With, at least with the bats. Well, actually, maybe. I don't know. Brown bricks. Thank you. Sorry, I'm a little man.
Just a little lady, you know?
Rubrics and Buckcraft. I wish I was a Buckcraftman. Oh, Buckcraft. Oh. Minecraft is pretty cool. But it's not for everyone. Especially not for... the non-neurodivergent people. Sorry. Only for the neurodivergent. Sorry, man. Okay, climb down. Hope you don't get eaten by bats.
No! Merry Christmas! Do a stretch! Salakwa.
Okay. I think that'll be it for now. I am going to go have a freaking shower. And if you can't handle that, then maybe you should be not alive. Thank you. Okay, everyone. There we go. That was some more freaking... Thank you. That was some more Oddworld Abe's Odyssey for the early stream. Baba Booey. I don't know if I'll be streaming tonight. Maybe I will. Maybe I won't. I don't know. It's the weekend, you know? But, yeah. I'm probably gonna hop in my Discord and... shit myself. Thank you. I love you all. Toodaloo. And bye-bye.